Hello everybody, Andrea Tarowski here with Clean Eating Without Sacrifice. I'm going to show you guys the difference between a healthy dessert and a non-healthy dessert, okay? There is a difference. We all have to treat ourselves every once in a while, I think. So you might as well treat yourself and be a lot healthier doing so than to treat yourself and just have too much sugar, you know, too much sugar, too much anything artificial, any of that. So I will show you guys an example here. So I love our pudding mixes, okay? Now look at the back. Look at the names of the ingredients, okay? You might not be able to see because it's probably backwards. So let me read them out to you. All it has in it is organic coconut palm sugar, modified tapioca starch, and a vanilla bean. That's it. So I'll say it again. It has organic coconut palm sugar, modified tapioca starch, and vanilla bean. Let me show you a comparison to something else. So I'm going to share my screen here. I'm going to show you a comparison. So if you guys can see my screen here, the vanilla bean pudding mix by Kraft. It's kind of small. I tried to zoom in, but I couldn't. But look at the ingredients. Cane sugar, modified cornstarch, contains less than 2% disodium phosphate, whatever that is. It says for thickening. Tetrasodium pyrophosphate for thickening. Salt, natural flavor, mono and diglycerides, prevents foaming. Vanilla beans and annatto for color. Remember this one, you guys? The one from Epicure has 4 ingredients. This one has, let's count them, 9 ingredients. Plus, look at the label here for Kraft. Sugar, 18 grams. This one here has 9 grams. So yes, there's sugar, but not nearly as much. So which one would you choose? The healthier alternative? Or would you go to Kraft and have all of that sugar plus all of that extra, I can't even pronounce them, disodium phosphate, tetrasodium pyrophosphate, all kinds of things. What else can I show you guys? For sodium, by the way, this is a huge one. Sodium for Kraft, 360 milligrams. For Epicure, the sodium is only 35. Big, big difference, 35 versus 360. Again, which one will you choose? We all have to treat ourselves, but you might as well treat yourself with something a lot healthier. Yes, it's not perfect because it has sugar. We all need to limit our sugar. We all need to limit our sodium. But if you're going to have something, save the money, make it at home using Epicure. Have a lot less sugar, a lot less sodium, and a lot less ingredients. Or you can go to Kraft and just, you're putting all kinds of things in your body. So, you know, little steps make a big, big difference. So I hope this helped you guys. This is so much better. If you have any questions, let me know.